filing out of Yankee Stadium if the rain out, rain delay, or postponement. Excellent drainage at Rupert Place. Shortened due to a very heavy rainstorm that rolled in right after the end of the sixth inning. And it was an immense rainstorm. Dropped a lot of water. A lot. Here's another small lake, large puddle. Whoever designed this pathway forgot to put in drainage. Or if they did put in drainage, it was inadequate. They didn't take into consideration the fact that this part of the world is subject to severe thunderstorms and rain showers that drop a lot of water very quickly. And here's the entrance. We're approaching the entrance to the Metro North Station. To climb up the steps to the overpass. Okay. There's Yankee Stadium. Yankee Stadium at night. Now this is the overpass. Wow. Man, people are really rush, gotta get to the trains. See, people are running. They run. Get to the trains. Now, if you don't make your train, you might have to wait an hour for another train. Entrance to the Long Island Railroad and the termination.